Inside our heads, our head is outside the universe. The whole universe is a model contained in my head, which contains a model of my head. So I've got two heads, the head outside the universe and the head inside the universe. Basically, I'm a mirror.
Spell it, but I'm spelling, 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 but I'm sp sdětst, nějakým na slovošně holofra, které tam se vždy sák postavený s nejrůvcky slyšlo, jak vidím, let sdětst, ro sérky, ro zdejšiny, the experiences that people have in different forms of yoga, in different forms of Buddhism, the Sufis experience, the Christian mystics, the Kabbalists, and so on. And it was just unbelievable to me that we don't have a special name for them. We put everything into that one bag of altered states, and the implication is that they are all pathological. We don't have a category, a spiritual experience, a mystical experience. So anybody who has any kind of episode of non-ordinary states would be seen as mentally ill and would be getting medication and a diagnosis and so on. So when we did a lot of work with these states and we discovered the healing and the transformative potential, we started calling these spontaneous states spiritual emergencies or psycho-spiritual crisis. And so much of our work was actually supporting people who had spontaneous episodes rather than suppressing the experience, was to actually encouraging people to go into it and through it.